Human lamb. In the village of Kercha in Russia, something bizarre was born one day. This was a lamb which appeared to have the features of a human being. The lamb's head has the eyes, nose, and mouth of a human being. The only thing sheep-like was the lamb's
ears. It can't be real,
some said this may be a hybrid between a human and a lamb.
Nah, so how did you get a hybrid between a human and a lamb then? How would you get that?
Nah. So a bloke's fucked one.
Nah. I don't think it's viable. Like, I'm pretty sure scientifically it's impossible. Like, it just has to have just like weird mutations.
Then what is it?
It's just weirdly mutated. Like, it's weirdly mutated. Like, it's
weirdly
deformed.
Looking at it.
But what do you mean weirdly? It's a human.
It's not a human.
In an animal's body.
It's got a human structure to it. Look at it.
Yeah. Is it? That's an angry little man in there.
Looks a bit like Gibbo.
Oh, fuck's sake.